Fire crews had a busy afternoon battling two fires that broke out today. One brush fire sparked in Otay Mesa near Lonestar and Harvest Roads, just off the 125 tollway around 5 this afternoon. It burned about 28 acres before it was out. Cal Fire tells us it started with a car fire. This followed a brush fire earlier this afternoon near Bonita, near the 54 freeway, just off of Quarry Road. That fire has also been put out. No homes or buildings were damaged in either fire.